A Houston woman had a terrifying wake-up call this morning when a police chase ended up right in her bedroom. Police were chasing a burglary suspect in Northwest Houston when the suspect lost control of the vehicle and smashed into a house. The car ended up pinning a woman under the car. A teenager in the home was also injured by flying debris. The driver was arrested and charges are pending. The names and conditions of the injured are unavailable at this time.